One of my favorite and most effective reality creation techniques over the years has been scripting. The term scripting originates with the law of attraction teacher Abraham Hicks. My personal version of the technique, which somewhat differs from others, works like this. You write about or script a scene from your desired end result or wish fulfilled in the past tense, as if it has already happened. You write until you feel much better about whatever it is you were thinking about. Scripting is essentially written imagination. Its purpose is to improve your emotional state in the now and to modulate your thoughts to become more magnetic to experiences you'd prefer. You can script anything you would like to experience, and by doing so, you'll start to draw that experience into your reality. I'll usually write on a topic I want to create for 10 to 15 minutes a day. I'll do so until it manifests or is obviously in the process of manifesting. The main idea is to relocate your consciousness to the place in which the thing you want has already come true. If you would like to have a certain amount of money, you might write a scene from your dream job, or about signing a special deal, or about purchasing specific things. Or you might describe your new house or state of being when you have that money. If you would like to have a certain conversation outcome with a person, you would script that conversation in detail the way you would want it to occur. In the case of scripting conversations or desired emails, using the present tense instead of the past tense is better because it more clearly reflects what the manifest reality will sound like. If you want a specific relationship, you would write out in detail scenes from that relationship. If you want improved health, you would describe your life and body in a state of perfect health. The more detail you put into your script, the more you feel its reality. You should script it every day until it's easy for you to think and feel in those new terms.